to see what really happens when you fall off the islands.
Hey, you can't pin this on me! This is your fault!
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. Trusting the blaze rods, hiding the Eversource. I didn't do any of that!
I can't decide whether I want our death to be painless for my sake or excruciating for yours.
Both.
Land!
Impossible. That's impossible! Jesse?
There! Die already?
Can we get to it in time?
Especially
it's gonna be close!
High. Do I dodge the clouds? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. That's the land of water? Ha! Lucas.
Jesse?
Oh, there he is. Right.
Holy crap, you're down here too?
Lucas! You made it!
Yeah, only slightly worse for wear. Gotta say, Aiden's tougher than I remember. Got me pretty good.
Lucas, I'm really sorry I didn't help you up there. I only had a few seconds. Everything was happening so fast.
No, don't worry about it. Aiden was, stronger than I was expecting. It was good of you to try and save the Founder. Speaking of whom, is she okay? She's just sort of staring.
Let me ask. Founder! Miss Founder?
I hope she's not in shock or something.
You doing okay over there?
I can't believe it. This has been down here the whole time. I forbade anyone to look for land below us. It was too dangerous. A lost cause.
Yeah. I think people will be pretty upset when they learn this was down here the whole time.
Hey, take it easy. She's having a rough enough day as it is.
No. That's okay. I was too cautious. I didn't want to create false hope. And I was so certain that the only thing down here was death.
Look at this place. Totally untouched biomes all around us.
Yes, it's all a little overwhelming. What do I do now?
Well, how about you start with a few deep breaths? Seeing all this after you've been crammed on a tiny island, would be overwhelming for anybody.
First things first, we're gonna go back up there and kick Aiden's butt.
Sounds like the start of a winning plan to me.
Getting back up. My word, you're right. We need to do that. I hadn't even thought that far ahead yet.
Look out!
What's going on up there?
Oh, that's not a good sign.
Aiden's made some big mistakes. He's probably in completely over his head by now.
So stupid.
I can't leave my subjects in whatever trouble they're in. Jesse, will you please help me get back to Sky City? Stop Aiden. Help me protect my people.
We did kind of start this mess.
Of course, I'll help you. You're the Founder.
Thank you, Jesse. And please, call me Issa.
Okay, getting back up. Getting back up. Let me see what we've got to work with. That'll work.
What is it?
I see where you're getting at. Nice.
Well, would someone care to explain it to me, please?
Get ready to build something huge. Maybe the biggest thing of your life.
What do you mean?
We're going to build a tower of dirt, all the way back up to Sky City. Grab as much dirt as you can carry.
Need for speed.
Okay, that should do it.
Jesse, what is that?
Imagine playing it legit, just collecting all the dirt. I would have been hella bored playing it.
What? What is it?
Wow, what are the odds?
Once I get my flint and steel back from the blaze rods, it'll be my ticket out of here. Well, guys, ready?
Yes, I think so.
I think I actually gotta sit this one out, Jesse. Aiden got me pretty good. I'm just not sure I'm up for towering all the way back up there. I'm really sorry. I probably wouldn't be able to keep up anyway.
Sit back, Lucas. Jesse's on the case.
Hell yeah.
I knew you could handle it.
There you go, buddy.
Thank you for trying to help. It was very noble.
Hey, what's with the last goodbye tone? I'll see you guys when you get back.
Last goodbye.
Oh, give Aiden another punch for me.
Will do. Come on, we've got an epic climb ahead of us. We've got a city to save. Ready?
Do not need speed again?
I believe so. And when I get up there, I'm going to tear those blaze rods limb from limb. Oh, and Jesse, I appreciate what you did up there. Trying to save me, I mean.
Getting ready for it? Or are they gonna do it by itself? Oh, yeah. 3, 2, 1. E for speed. Holy crap. Oh my god, I didn't know it was a race. Look at that, look at that.
Oh no.
This is Mario Castle. Bowser Castle.
Go, go, go! Don't stop! Look out! Whoa! That was crazy! You okay?
What have they done?
They burned the
back! Back, you monsters! Help me!
He needs our help! Here.
The city is under attack by monsters, ma'am. Everywhere. They seem to be coming from inside the palace itself.
Aiden, come on. We need to stop him.
I'm sorry, Jesse, but I have to save my people.
Take care of yourself out there, okay?
And to you as well.
Jesse, you're alive. Please, can you help us?
Hang tight, Milo.
You are very quick on your feet. But with all seriousness, how are you alive? I saw you go over the edge.
Quick version? You know how you all thought there was nothing but void below you?
Yes.
Yeah, that was wrong. There's land!
You speak truthfully, my friend? Well, I can't wait to hear all about it later.
I gotta get to the palace.
Thank you, my friend. We'll see you on the other side.
How you like that, huh? Blaze Rod!
Aiden has taken over the palace. He's holed up in the throne room, throwing those spawn eggs everywhere. No one can get inside!
We need to stop him.
I know. Jesse, take one of these. They're all locally sourced and handcrafted. I use only the best ingredients.
Invisibility, speed. Okay, speed.
Give me a potion of speed.
Here.
Get that. Get the flash effect. Okay, or everything just slows down.
Gotta go fast.
Sorry, Sonic. I just saw a button. I didn't even see it.
Back down and get out of my face, Reggie. You're delusional.
I think I just missed a chest.
The people of Sky City will never bow to you. You killed the founder. Yeah? Well, you're gonna be next if you don't shut up.
Aiden, you lost.
I saw you fall. You went down. You're alive. You're alive. Is the founder with you? I heard.
That's a creeper still right next to him. Yep. Mm-hmm.
What the?
Oh, that's it.
Reggie!
Done.
Not one more step. I killed you once. I could do it again.
Just you and me, Aiden. Just you and me now.
Just die already!
This man's an asshole. You gotta stare at him.
To the left while you have the chance!
Sneak attack.
This was supposed to be my world, and you ruined it!
Listen to yourself! That's insane!
Why couldn't you have left well enough alone?
Damn, that was it? Okay, that one kick really got it.
Get back here!
I just flew to the rain. Idiot. Oh my god, that was funny. Do I have to? Oh, I have to walk? You don't tell me.
Can't stand to see someone else in the spotlight, can you? You just can't let anyone else win. Oh, it just drives you crazy to see someone else succeed, doesn't it?
Aiden, this isn't about who wins and who loses. It's about what's right.
And that is why you're gonna lose.
Jesse, we need to get out of here.
What
do you want to do with him?
Please! This place is getting worse by the minute! You can't just leave me here! Take me with you!
After everything you've done, I'm not sure you deserve that kind of mercy.
No, 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 no! Come on! You can't just leave me behind! If you leave me here, I'll die!
Get moving. You're coming with us.
Thank you. Thank you, Jesse.
More than you deserve, frankly.
Retrieve the Eversource.
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone, stay together. Jesse, there you are.
Jesse, the situation is getting out of hand. We simply can't stop all the monsters and protect my people. The longer we stay here, the more danger my people will be in.
We need to get out of here. The waterfalls. The waterfalls can take us to safety.
What? Are you crazy? The waterfalls will just take us into the void.
We'll die if we fall down there.
But there's nothing but monsters up here.
The void won't kill you. There's land down there. Everyone just watch me and follow my lead, okay?
Jesse has done nothing but help us so far. I will show you just how much I believe in Jesse's word.
The golem there creeps down.
Thank you enough. You've saved us all.
So what do we do now? Everything's just so different and scary. But exciting?
Just take it slow, okay? You guys have been isolated for so long. You don't want to get overwhelmed by all this real world.
Oh.
Freeze, criminals! You're not going anywhere!
I knew you'd stop him. Nice work.
Now, this is just speculation, but I'm guessing they have some regrets. I knew they wouldn't get away.
What goes around comes around. Am I right, guys? Aiden.
Oh, hi, Jesse. I'm so sorry. So sorry to cause all that trouble. I can see where it all went wrong. I've, got some regrets, to say the least.
I hope you learned a lesson, Aiden. This didn't have to happen like this.
I'd say you have a lot to think about.
Yeah. That's for sure.
You were so angry and bitter, Aiden. You were so sure that I was always trying to take things from you. But you were wrong.
I won't try to compete with you anymore.
Attention! Attention!
Hello, hello, everyone, please. This is your founder speaking. Now that we're all safe, we need to organize. Start planning our new community.
Are you listening to yourself? That's insane! We were prisoners long enough on that island in the sky. It is time for us to run free! Build whatever we please!
Wow, those two just cannot get along.
Jesse, I cannot allow my people to be influenced by this naive idealist.
Bah! I'm sure I do look like a naive idealist through the eyes of an oppressive dictator. Watch your tongue, mister.
Just relax a minute, okay?
Relax? Relax? My people are in more danger than they ever have been, and you want me to relax?
Damn, why are you
No, you don't
it?
Understand. It will be night soon, and that is when the monsters come out. If we don't prepare, we'll be in danger.
You're just making excuses to control our behavior, just like before. We must trust in ourselves, be able to learn from our mistakes. The people need to build!
What do we do?
Guys, Milo is right. You need to take risks. If you don't, you'll just keep doing the same safe things over and over again, and you'll never grow. You'll never live.
But what if we die?
I won't lie to you. You could die. But doesn't that make it even more awesome?
What? The girl's like, yeah.
No, wait, please. It's dangerous.
Well, my friend, this is truly the beginning of a new era. Your deeds will be remembered around here for a long, long time to come. Many years from now, we will still reminisce about the great things that Jesse did.
You're welcome, Milo.
You have taught me to find strength within myself I did not know I had. Well, my friend, it looks like this is where I must bid you farewell. I have a lot of work ahead of me now, and I can't wait to start. Thank you again.
I'm gonna miss that crazy guy. I guess we should prepare for Nightfall too. Without another portal, we're stuck here. Been a while since I've had to start from square one.
Ugh. Just when I thought my days of punching trees were behind me.
That would be the case. But luckily, you had me as your advanced scout. When I was on the ground with the Founder before, I totally found the portal.
And you didn't say anything?
Yeah. I'm actually gonna have to agree with Ivor on this one.
Damn, did I not mention it either? Because I could have sworn I said something.
No! You didn't!
Huh. I guess the moment just never presented itself. Come on!
Oh, hi. Ah, there you are. So sorry about her.
That's okay. It looks like she's having fun running around.
Yes, I think she took it pretty well when I told her she didn't need to be the Eversource anymore. What are we gonna do with you now, huh? What are you going to do now? Besides continue to be adorable, of course. But that was a given.
Are you going to set her free?
I tried to, actually, but she kept coming back. We've spent so long together, I suppose we sort of need each other now.
Oh, wow.
After so long being the Founder and the Eversource, now we can just be Isa and her best friend. Benedict.
Ah, that's a boy's name.
Huh, what a closed-minded attitude. Jesse, I would be honored if you would take this as a small token of our gratitude.
True.
Thank you. Come along, Benedict. We have a lot of adventures ahead of us.
Well, there goes the Eversource.
Off to cluck and peck at seeds for the rest of its valuable life.
Oh, God. Reuben, like shit.
Hey, Jesse. You okay?
Jesse?
I was just thinking that I'm glad the Founder and Benedict have each other.
Yeah, that is nice.
Just found out.
Yes, yes. Very heartwarming.
See? Just like I told you. One portal back home.
I just can't wait to put this whole world behind us.
Oh, is someone being grumpy?
No! A little. I was just hoping for a real treasure is all. Livestock's no proper treasure. Although I wonder what would happen if you put that tiny crown on a different chicken.
Come on, guys. Let's go home. Wait till Axel and Olivia hear where we've been. They'll never believe it. That's not what I was expecting.
Holy shit. What the hell? Oh, the trap forever. Crazy. Damn. To boldly go. Go. To boldly go.